You can be happy. I had the Prime Minister on the phone twice this morning and we concluded the deal. This deal means that there was no need for any kind of prolongation. I have to say that I'm happy about the deal, but I'm sad about Brexit.
And I hope very much now, speaking of elected representatives, that my fellow MPs in Westminster do now come together to get Brexit done, to get this excellent deal over the line and to deliver Brexit without any more delay.
The reality is that today we have a deal which allows us to avoid chaos and an atmosphere of conflict between the EU27 and the United Kingdom. Therefore, the European Council invited the Commission, the European Parliament and the Council to ensure that this agreement can enter into force on the 1st of November 2019.